This is another iteration of the Magnum San Juan worm that I tie, and I only chose that name because it's a lot like a San Juan worm, even though it's not. So if you have a better name for it, let me know. The reason I don't love San Juan worms is because they're usually too small to be an effective pattern to target bass. And where I live here in Central Texas, I'm mostly targeting bass and sunfish. And so if I want to catch a fish that's more than 6 ounces, I'm going to need to use a pattern that's a little bit larger. So when I saw this material, which is called Ultra Chenille Medium Worm in the color brown from Hairline, I was super pumped because this actually looks a lot like a Ned rig. And I'll probably try to come up with a name that has something to do with a Ned rig, but it essentially looks like a fly fisherman's version of a Ned rig because it's 3 to 4 inches long, it's big enough to target bass, and it looks a lot like a San Juan worm. What do you think? Would it work in your waters?